there? Yeah. That was the video camera. I'm recording this so you can hear yourself when you're off of the Ativan. I think you might find it kind of funny, some of the stuff you're saying.
I hope people see life is precious.
People.
And sometimes, really, it's not.
Sometimes people say life is precious when really it's not.
Yeah.
How come it's not?
Because life's not fair.
Aww. I love you.
You know, people die. And going through cancers and bad stuff. And then there's others that are able to do so much more. One that used to be able to do stuff and one that can't.
Love you, Nicholas. You know what? We're gonna make sure you can do as much as you can, okay? I'm sorry you're going through this.
Well, all the other people that are here are going through this. What about all the others?
What about all the other people?
Yeah.
I don't know, honey. Everybody has to fight their own battle. You just get through yours, okay? Do you want us to pray? Do you want us to pray with you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is a second.
You know what I believe?
Mm-hmm.
I believe you're gonna pull through this, okay?
Right now.
Your mind is in a lot of places?
Yeah, a lot of thoughts.
Do you know that's from the drugs, right?
I don't feel like they are.
Some of it's probably real and some of it's probably not, okay? Hey, Spot's here.
Mm-hmm.